YouTube VPN. So, some of you might have heard, some might not have heard, but Lieutenant Swift of the 501st had officially left the entire server. Doesn't look like he's coming back. He resigned all staff and officership from the server. It's related to the admin abuse, but we're not going to get into the kind of bad details. This is to kind of honor him on leaving, to know that we'll remember him. Some of you might not have known him very well, might have had bad opinions, but to me, he was a real good friend, and I'm really going to miss him. I know a lot of you probably will miss him too. So if you wouldn't mind standing up, we have a moment of silence for not only an officer, but a good friend.
My favorite thing that I remember about Swift is one time during...
What the crap is this?
Blackout, if you did not read, or having a little ceremony for Swift.
During the tryouts, we're sitting there. Nowhere. I don't know how he got in. The door was locked, but I don't know how he got in. I looked in chat, and he wasn't even brought in. I don't know how he got in. So, besides all that, that's kind of my favorite thing about Swift. He always found a way to get into the areas he didn't belong. He didn't have a reason. So, yeah. We missed.
Okay. I would like to say something now. Okay, so here's what... Oh my gosh, this block is glitched for me. Okay. So it was like, Swift and I, we were okay. We were tight. Like, we were good but friends. I would mess with him. He would mess with me sometimes. Overall, he was okay. But I feel like he could have handled that whole situation better with the whole kind of tantrum thing. Yes, he did. But I will miss him, not gonna lie. And I'm sorry that partially that is my fault, but still, he could have handled it better. But still, we will miss him. He will be missed. And,
Rego being that he was in the bubble first, and anyone else.
Guys, over here, real quick.
With Swift. It was... After X-ray. Go ahead.
I knew him quite well. Well, as well as I possibly could. He was always the kind... He was a persistent one. He's one of those people who is really hard to describe when you really wanted to know more about him before he left. Now that he's gone, you remember not. And what the heck is with that cadet? That's a CT. I'm not gonna lie and say that I knew him like my brother, but I knew him well enough to know that he made a decision that builds in this. And I say, well, we have to learn to accept that.
Question, Max. Weren't you second lieutenant?
I was, but
Mex is on Tatooine because the pilots left him. So he's chilling out on his temporary vacation on Tatooine until you guys go back.
Perfect.
Alright, Beer, you wanted to say something? Make it look nice. go to the other end. Don't try and fit down by the seats, please, please. Kill you guys, go down to the other end.
Everyone turn your flashlights on.
To the sky. You will each fire 21 rounds and 21 rounds only. Alright. You may fire on my mark in 3, 2, 1, fire.
Hold alt mark.